Cellulite is the dimpling, lumpy appearance of the skin that commonly occurs in women after puberty. It is most visible on the thighs, buttocks, and belly. Other common names include orange peel syndrome and cottage cheese skin. Cellulite is not a disease and should not be confused with cellulitis, which is the infection of skin and underlying tissues. The skin has three layers, the epidermis, dermis, and subcutaneous fat. Vertical bands of connective tissue called fibrous septi connect the dermis to underlying soft tissues. Cellulite happens when fat cells accumulated in the subcutaneous fat layer push the skin up while the fibrous septi pull it down. These two actions in opposite directions result in the bumpy appearance of the skin. In people with thin skin, this becomes even more noticeable. Causes of cellulite are not fully understood, but the following factors are likely to be involved. Hormonal. Over 80% of women over the age of 20 have some degree of cellulite. Cellulite is rare in men, but is more common in those with androgen deficiency. Genetic. Some genetic makeups are likely to be predisposing factors. You have more chance of getting it if other women in the family have it. Lifestyle. Diet and exercises hold a fair share of contribution. Reducing body fat typically improves cellulite appearance. Extreme diet, however, may produce adverse effects as thinner skin makes it more visible. Various therapies are available, including massages, heat therapy, ultrasound, and drugs. These treatments supposedly act to either reduce subcutaneous fat or thicken the skin, but none are scientifically proven to be effective in the long term. The latest technology based on releasing the fibrous septi has received a better response from scientists. Cellulaze, a device that uses laser beams to cut through these septi, has produced promising initial results in U.S. clinical trials. It's been advised, however, to take this approach with precaution given the newness of the technique and shortness of long-term data. Finally, although it sounds cliché, the best treatment for cellulite is to maintain a healthy lifestyle, eating healthy, no extreme diet, drinking lots of fluid, and exercising daily.